And that breaking news, a woman died this morning after being thrown from a truck on the interstate. Happened around 2:50 a.m. on the I-80 West on-ramp from southbound 480. Omaha police officers were trying to stop a white pickup truck when it ran off the side of the road and rolled. The woman was thrown from the vehicle. Police say she was not wearing a seatbelt. She later died at a hospital. Police there were able to take two other people inside the truck into custody. There were a teen driver and another female. They are expected to be okay. Investigators say this is connected to a shots fired incident in Council Bluffs. They're not providing any other details. That crash is under investigation.